you don't have Daniel Cyrus in the squad, who will be in his place?
We have. It's true that we have not Daniel Cyrus. He's an important player for us. He's playing really well, but another player is going to play. We have different possibilities. Of course, I have to tell first to the players. That's why I don't tell you now who is going to play. But we are ready for tomorrow's match. Yeah. No, it's probably Conron. Conron is going to play. He's a good player. He plays some good minutes. Last game also he's training really well and he's deserving to a chance to play in the first 11 and probably is going to play tomorrow. Yes.
Okay. So expectation is high now in Kolkata that you probably going to lift the I-League trophy for the second time as you are in top still. So what your thought on that?
You know, you have to focus in next game. We are not. We cannot. If we are thinking in the finish of the season, it is going to be a big